First aid kit here.
Incoming.
Let's begin.
Charger.
Oh shit. Hello.
Watch out.
So who's playing WoW?
Everybody hold up!
Yes, watch out!
Keep zone. Up.
Unless they go for you.
Man, instead of the top stuff goes
for you. Okay. Oh, I guess I'll stop.
So what you're saying is you're a massive porn bot.
Guess I'll play up the railing now.
And that is why we love him.
I contributed to the railing.
Jockey, no Jewish people here. No. You know, the sad part is the only reason I know that song is fucking South Park. When I'm sitting up here, is he switching off to me, or is that just, he just changing aggro, like, angle? I don't know if that's just helping us, or is it hurting?
Here.
jump down.
He did. Every time I think it's not me, it winds up being me, so... Oh well. Everybody gets them sometimes. I had my turn on, in the 10 special. You, wherever that was.
Wilson.
Alright, let's go. Where is the defib on this map? Is it out by the ammo, the outside ammo pile? Main ammo?
I can't remember.
Okay, go up to the second floor.
So right before the ammo. Or the medkit room.
No, it's the ramp in the first room.
Okay, so where you the part you come down on in the second medkit? Okay, way up there.
Hunter!
I'm just saying I don't know who's even more. I'm assuming you would even more down there, but I don't know that. For a fact.
I need Spicer to fight for all their paths because of
oh, I was just gonna have him battle for him and he can do it whenever he's ready, but whatever works. If we put them all down, we might just want to.
That's the point, yeah.
There. Just in case someone else needs it.
Not these. The ones. Isn't there ones across on the other side?
Oh, okay. So.
Thank you.
fucked up.
Reload.
Yeah. First aid kit over here.
I didn't project this thing, Texas.
Doesn't matter, you're keeping us clean up top.
Shit! have to see how far I can stretch the
Yeah, that's what always happens. You walk that line, and sometimes.